hearing, smelling, tasting, touching, thinking, we should be mindful with right understanding. From the view of Creator Truth, the present result is something good or bad, someone good or bad, situation good or bad. But from the view of Original Truth, any result at the present moment is just the impermanent nature, changing nature, or conditioned nature of physical and mental process. So we should understand about the present result in the right way. That means we should be mindful about the present result with right understanding. If we can understand the present result is nothing but physical and mental process that are just impermanent nature, conditioned nature, or ever new impermanent nature, or non-self nature. So that is trying to cut off the dependent origination, the cause and effect process. If you can be mindful with right understanding about the present result, you will not condition the present causes to arise. So any present result is just a conditional nature, conditional arising, depending on the past causes of ignorance and volitional action. So you can be mindful with right understanding about the present result. You will not condition present causes to arise. But you cannot be mindful with right understanding about the present result. You will condition the present causes to arise. That is tat-sata. That is tanna. Tanna means craving or liking, disliking about the present result. So you can now be mindful with right understanding. You will condition the present attachment, present craving, or present liking or disliking. And then present liking, disliking will condition the clinging, grasping. And then it will condition again the karma, the volitional action. So liking or disliking, craving or anger, clinging, grasping, attachment, they become the present causes, and then it will produce the karma, the volitional action, or that is potential, that will give the result in the future.
ပြစ္ဆုတ်ပံအကျိုးတရားတွေနဲ့ပတ်သက်ပြီးတော့ဘောပြစ္ဆုတ်ပံနေဆောက်ငမကံကံပါလေနားလေဘုရေပြစ္ဆုတ်ပံနေဆောက်ကိုနားမလည်ပဲနဲ့ပြစ္ဆုတ်ပံဖြစ်လာတဲ့ဟလာအကျိုးတရားတွေကိုငါပဲသူပဲပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ပဲတတ္တဝပဲခြေနဲ့ဆရာပဲမခြေနဲ့ဆရာပဲလို့အဟုတ်ထင်ရင်မဖြစ်မလဲအဲမားလေတရားပြဝိဇ္ဇာဖြစ်တယ်ပေါ့တရားပြနမတုံးကမှာဝိဇ္ဇာပြမဖြစ်ဘူးလားနေနေဝိဇ္
Jesus view me. Have you been there? Jesus view me. So, you can't be a number one. May you know that you're not a. May you know. Miso Banga, Miso Bama, everybody. Miso Nari. I met you out. Chala, Jesus view me. And Jesus view me. He sent it. The body on you to do bad. Hala. And you have me. He is a ma. Hala. Nagama Babin is Zati, Zara, Marana. Hala. แต่บัวขนาดนี้ยาเลยไปเอาไปเลยเกียรติดาเราว่าไปเลยวิญญาณนายกดาลัยนะพัตตาเวรนาตัวนั้นมันดีเนี่ยมันนี่เนี่ยว่าเลยบริยาจิตอยู่เว้ยดีสันเนี่ยดีสันก็ว่าเลยบริยาจิตอยู่เว้ยดีสันจะสักอะไรจะรู้บ้ามาดูเนี่ยจะรู้พี่แม่สักก็ไปสันเนี่ยนั่นมันนี่เนี่ยเราเว้ยฮะเดี๋ยววิญญาณเจ้าตั้งนาพิจารณาวิญญาณบ่มานานเลยมุมมาลุตั้งนาพิจารณา ดาราวินาอุดีวิโรธเนี่ยพัฒนาเรียนมาเลยตั้งหลายนาเรียนมาเลยนะล่ะยศีบ่าวนาบ่าวดีฮะล่ะเสียงแดนนั่นดีนาฬิกาใส่มือดีนาจังพี่อะไรขันซ้ำมือดีนาฬิกาเวทุเวลุชูไลด้าฮะฉะนั้นที่มาแล้วนะเวด้า
At the moment of dying, maybe you
In our mental process, there will be attachment, craving, or misunderstanding of I, mind, so there will be the final mind at the dying moment. That final mind does not move from the dead body to the new body, new embryo state. At the moment of death, at the moment of dying, any mental nature, maybe greed or anger or craving or attachment or wrong understanding or ignorance or any mind, appear and disappear totally at right moment. You cannot reappear again in the future. But that final mind with ignorance and attachment will condition the new consciousness appear in suitable place or suitable embryo in future. So the last mind in this very life and the new mind or beginning mind in future life will have the relation or conditioning to each other, but they are not the same mind or single mind. If you consider one mind in past life move to the new life or future, that is wrong. Yesterday, you will have some kind of consciousness, feeling, perception, volition, angry mind or any mind will happen. So any mind in yesterday does not pass through to today. Yesterday mind, yesterday feeling, yesterday consciousness, yesterday volition already gone at the yesterday moment. You cannot pass through to today or tonight. But today consciousness, today feeling, today volition are just the conditional result of past action or past feeling or past ignorance or past happening. So past happening and present result will have the relation to each other, but they are not the single mind or they are not the same one that is passing through from past to present or from the present to the future. So that is not the wrong or troubling of the single mind or soul, but they are just the cause and effect process or conditioning process of physical and mental nature, physical and mental phenomenon. So any question or maybe I'm not Shidilam. If no more question, and we will meditate together.
အဲဒီဘက်ကတော့ဒါဟာဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟဟ
ကျိုးဆက်နေတယ်ပါလေယုံနဲ့တည်းဘူးပါလေဖြစ်စီအဲ့တော့ယုံနဲ့နေရာဘယ်တော့ဆုံးလဲဆုံးတော့တကယ်ပြီးပြဿနာပြက်ကိုနားမလဲတည်းများဒီယုံနဲ့နေရာတောက်လျှောက်ပါလာတဲ့ရှိနေတယ်လို့ထင်တယ်များအဲ့ဒီအထင်ဟာပါလေအဝိဇ္ဇာဆိုတဲ့အထင်မှာဖြစ်ပြီးတော့သင်္ခါရပြည့်မဲ့ကံပြည့်မဲ့ဒီမှာသိပါလေအကျိုးဆက်တည်ပြီးမယ်ဒါမဟုတ်ကြတော့ရနေကလေးမရွက်ခဲ့ဘူးလားအဲအဲ့တော့အဲ့ဒီ
Can't know you, Nambo. Happy Mom, you. Yuma Adi, Adi Bhakya, Sasati Ha, Kan Chau Nayo, Nayo Chau Ka, Abhamma, Pipyani Aliyo, Yama Laja, Sadi Nyaga, Insha Yubi, Siyem Pansi, Achau Yichau, Luna Nyasa, Tatawaru, Pilayamu, Mahohu, Gami Shure Nyo. Tadu, Tadu, Tadu.
And now we will meditate together through my guiding.